Hey guys, welcome back to Construction Simulator 2015 with me, Brad M73. And see, we are picking up kind of where the last episode left off, pretty much. And I want to apologize to everybody for kind of keeping you guys hanging because, yeah, I was planning on finishing the mission. However, I bought a new, I got a new PC and I had to build it. And then I had to transfer all the files over to it. And it takes a little bit of time to do that. So, we are back, and hopefully the graphics, you might not notice too big of a difference because, out here, the game looks fairly similar. And I can't say that, I can't say that this portion of the game feels, too much different than, I'm talking with my hand over my mouth. I don't think it really plays too much differently. When you get into the city is where I kind of notice more of a difference. And surprisingly enough, I still am getting some lag in the city. So that's leading me to believe that it's actually some type of a coding error in the game and not so much a graphical issue. So, what did I upgrade to, you may ask? Well, I kind of went all out. It's beginning of 2015, and I thought, let's go crazy here. And I kind of did some research for the past few months, end of 2014. And so I settled on, processor-wise, I went all out crazy. And I ended up with the Intel i7-5960X. Which is the Haswell E or Haswell Extreme socket. 16 gigabytes of Corsair Vengeance RAM, 2800 megahertz RAM. What else did I get? I got, it's got water cooling, it's got an ASUS X99 Deluxe motherboard. The big thing though is the graphics card and the SSD. I did actually buy an SSD drive, which is going to make a pretty big difference performance-wise. And then I also... I also got a really good video card. It's the ASUS Poseidon, which is a GeForce GTX... what is it? 980. Yeah, GTX 980. So, yeah. It's awesome. I don't have Fraps or anything running right now in the background, so I can't really see exactly what is, running in the background. So, I'm just gonna get the four. It's gonna be a pain in the butt as it is, and we're gonna need to do this twice. So, I'm gonna try to do this all in one episode, so we can get this field done. Because we kind of lollygagged around on the last time, the last episode. And, I don't know, we'll see. Plus, I got some soup in the other room cooking. It's like winter time here, middle of winter, February. We're only, not even a third of the way through winter yet. And, what am I doing? Oh. Let's lift up and tilt back. What was I just talking about? I totally lost my train of thought. I do that like every game. Gosh darn it. I wish I could rewind the video and see. But, I'm really, really liking this... the setup. Some people were asking me, well, why was I going with this or why am I going with that? I did pick up one of the ROG Swift gaming monitors. It's a 2560 by 1440, so it's not 4K, but I don't think 4K is really fully matured yet. Oh gosh. Oh yeah, I gotta tip it forward. Oh, and I just sneezed there. And thankfully, I muted my mic before I did that. Ugh, that would be really rude to sneeze in everyone's ear. Man, I'm just having all kinds of issues this episode. Oh no. All right, let's tilt this back a little bit. So yeah, I pretty much went absolutely crazy on the computer. Yes, I know the processor's kind of going to be overkill, and that's all right. I was really wanting to do that. Go with something that is hopefully going to last me a long time, and by a long time I mean more than 2 years. And I think that I might have succeeded in finding something that will actually do that. All right, so let's kind of concentrate on this. And I do want to mention, if you want to see the full specs for the computer build, you can look at my channel around, I guess it's, what is the date right now? It is January 17th, 2015, and it's pretty much going to be around that date. You'll see my ultimate computer build videos. So check it out. Let me know what you think. I've got the unboxing up. I actually am going to put up a build video hopefully tomorrow, maybe the next day. I'm not really sure. It's whenever I can, get the time to edit it, go through the video, edit it, and all that good stuff. So, yeah. But it will be up. All right, so let's lift up, tilt back. I think I'm going to have to do this like twice more, if I'm not mistaken. I think we have to do it two more times. Or possibly one more. I don't know. It is not the tumor. Let's see. Oh, and just so you guys can see, options, if we go to graphics, I am playing everything with everything maxed out. 2560 by 1440, full screen, graphics quality very high, SSAO, which I'm not exactly sure what that is, but whatever, it's active. 8x anti-aliasing, everything else active and high. Traffic, we'll leave that. don't want to get too crazy. I don't really care too much about the traffic. I just don't want to get bogged down by traffic jams. Actually, I think you can even turn traffic off, which, if you've got a really, really low-end spec computer, then yeah. Okay. Nope, wrong way. Tilt it this way. There we go. Cargo fastened. And drop that off. All right. Let's run over here. Do that. Jump in and let's go. So the game definitely does look better at the higher resolution, no doubt about it. I can't say it's like significantly better because the graphics, I would say, for this game are relatively simple. Oh, what are you guys? What are you doing, buddy? So it's not game breaking, but earth shattering, the difference. But I can tell a difference. And generally the game seems to play a little bit more smoothly, but it was pretty smooth on my old PC, even though you know, around the city, it would kind of bog down a little bit with, you know, frame rate wise. And I don't know if we'll make it into the city this episode because, unless it's at the very end. So yeah, I'm glad you guys are liking this this series. I'm getting a lot of views on my construction sim series, and I'm having lots of fun with it. It is fun. Let's see here. Okay, and I think I need two, right? Purchase. Four turf, two drain pipes. Here we go. Wow. Right, so I'm just gonna pull this guy in and turn him around so that we don't have to turn around after we get everything loaded. How about that? All right. Why? Hello. Why isn't this thing working? What the heck? Okay, that works. That works. Up and down is not working. Wait a second. Get out of there. Why is the run working kind of weird? I'm just gonna jump in here really quick, because I want. Well, shoot, I'm not gonna be able to do that in a reasonable amount of time. I just wanted to switch vehicles again. There we go. Huh, that's weird. Bugs. You know, I was really hoping that the developer was going to was really going to kind of do a lot more polished work on this game, because there are some little bugs. And you know, I was kind of in a discussion earlier today regarding, you know, what I thought this game was worth. And you know, I think it's still $29.99 or $24.99, or I don't remember what the price is, but they were saying, well, you know, if you get it on sale, like on Steam or something like that, for half off, well, then it's worth that. Well, that's probably true. I would say this is easily a $20, you know, $19.99 game. I think that if you can get it for $20 or less, it's definitely going to be worth the price for admission. If it's more than that, that's kind of where it's a little bit more iffy, and it's going to be a little bit more subjective as far as like what you think, you know, the game is worth versus your time. Now, I would say, yeah, it probably is worth $29.99 retail price. If you came in and you were nice and you said $24.99, I would say, yeah, that's probably a fair retail price for it as well. You know, they should, I think, continue, you know, with the development a little bit more, and hopefully, you know, hopefully they'll get those, you know, the last couple bugs nicked. But I was, you know, there weren't any really super major game stopping bugs in the first place, unlike, you know, other games like Recycle, which had some massive bugs right off the bat. And it stinks too, because you know, people buy those games, you know, sometimes they might not have internet access to be able to, download a patch. I mean, I know a lot of people, you guys are watching YouTube right now, and you kind of take internet access for granted, but yeah, there's people out there that, Oh, where was I reading it regarding like America Online? And it was something like 20% of their customers still, and it might have been less. It might have been like 10%, but I mean, 10% of America Online customers, they said still used their dial-up service. And that's a lot of people. And of course, maybe some of them are going to be like maybe farmers or people out in the country where they don't have high-speed lines put in, but who knows. But yeah, I mean, that's why you should try to get all the bugs worked out before you release a product. But anyway, what do I know? I'm not a game developer. Okay. Where do we have to put this? Oh, right up there. Okay. Don't you wish real life had an external view? It'd be so awesome. But yeah, you guys will be watching this video at 1080p, even though I am recording at 1440p. And also at 30 frames a second instead of, the full frame rate that I'm actually getting, which is probably at least 60 frames a second, if not more. Okay. Why did I go so far away? So yeah, I think we've already done this over here. I think I just did this, and then I think there's going to be one more area back here that we'll have to do, and then we'll get our money. So it's not too terrible. Okay. Do the further away ones first. Is that as far in as I can go? Yeah, there's that. Okay. All right. I was hoping to kind of zoom things in and get kind of a closer view, but no. Okay. And one more. Yay. This will finally be done. and we can move on to bigger and better jobs, or, well, maybe better. Okay. Bing, bling. All right. So now we have to. Yeah, we got to get more dirt. So luckily, we have our dirt truck right. Yeah. And look, we have dirt in there. Yay. Now, hopefully, the game still remembers I have dirt in here. Okay, so let's hope and pray that. Okay, there we go. Now, did you see how much dirt we had in that truck? It said four meters squared, right? Or cube? Oh crap! Is it cube? No, that was meters cubed, not squared. Rising through the ranks. All right. From now on, one more contract will be offered. All right. Okay, now what? Okay, now we gotta get in our vibrating roller. This job's popular with the ladies. Wait, I don't know. That's chauvinistic of me. It might not actually be popular. All right, so we got this to do, and then we'll have to get more turf. And more pipes, probably, and then we'll be done. Probably. How do I turn this darn thing on? Ooh, X. Oh, yeah. Oh gosh. I really do not like skid steer, or not skid steers, but articulated steering vehicles. Whoa. Nope. I guess they're not gonna mind too much if I go outside of the lines, huh? Okay, come on. This thing's so difficult to keep straight. And lined up. I almost wish I could hook my Logitech G27 up to this thing, because I don't know if this game actually supports wheels. Pretty sure it supports like Xbox controllers, but I don't know about the steering wheels. It should, in my opinion. Okay. Come on. All right, there we go. Like, I don't know if there's a I don't know if there's a specific technique to driving this or not. I don't think there really is. It's just go and roll over things. That would suck to get run over by one of these. I mean, it would suck to get run over by pretty much anything, but specifically one of these, 'cause they're just you'd be a pancake, really. Which is probably not all that fun. Oh, this is taking forever. Come on. There we are. Well, we're over halfway done, it says. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm just like, I just want to get this done fast. This is probably going to slow me down, though, honestly. Go, go, go. All right. How fast can I go in reverse? I don't remember. Oh, pretty darn fast. That ain't too bad. Okay. Another pass or two, and we'll be done. Probably this last pass, but you guys know I'm kind of a perfectionist, and I gotta, at least get all the big grassy parts done. Otherwise, both my and your OCD will kick in, and we'll go insane. Oh gosh, I thought that would have gotten it. Oh well, it'll get it this time. Oh, see, there it goes. Now we have to go get the turf and the last bit of pipe, and we will be done with this. And then we'll have to see what new jobs are, you know, become available. And some of that, you know, we'll have to, you know, get. Oh, ooh, I drove 100 kilometers. There we get 55,000 cents. 50,000 cents, not 5,000. Okay. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to be done with the roller at this point. So I'm going to just drive this over to the parking lot. And let's go and get our crane truck. All right. Oh. Don't tell the boss. Now that I've got my new PC, I think I'm actually going to be finishing off the Assassin's Creed Black Flag series, which I don't know, might just run a couple episodes, because for some reason I think that I'm pretty close to the end, but I'm not positive. I'm probably also going to start picking up with Eurotruck Simulator again, because let me tell you, it is absolutely awesome on this computer with this big monitor. I mean, I got a 27-inch monitor, which is pretty darn big. I mean, it's not massively huge, but it's pretty big. And trust me, I would love to have three of them, but I just don't have another $1,600 to spend. Unless somebody wants to, you know, donate to my channel, you know, send me a message. We'll talk. I can't say enough good things about the ROG Swift monitor. Some people are like, I don't know if it's worth it. Yeah, it's freaking amazing. It actually has really good color depth. The coloring is more for gaming and not like doing photography, you know, doing photos and stuff. So that might be a turnoff to some people. At first it was to me, because I do a lot of, you know, photography. And so I am still concerned. Now, I haven't calibrated the monitor or anything like that. I'm just using like the out-of-the-box specs. And there's actually not a whole lot of options to choose from. But I thought, you know, heck, right out of the box, it looks pretty darn good. So I'm not going to complain too much. And definitely. Oh, gosh, definitely awesome. Gaming at 1440p. Is super duper cool. And I'm not getting paid to say that or anything like that. It's just how I feel. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna put them on the back this time. Maybe. Okay. I still don't know why sometimes the forklifts make this whining sound and other times they don't. I don't get it. Where are you? Don't understand it. Come on. Okay. Two more to go, and then we have to go get the two last two pipes. These things look like inverted Swiss. Well, they kind of look like Swiss cake rolls with, you know, shamrock filling or something like that. With, you know, green filling. You guys, you know, don't know what a Swiss cake roll is, look it up. It's probably not Swiss. I don't know. It's just a, like a treat that we have here in the United States that, you know, you can buy in stores and that kind of stuff. Eh. Okay. Last but not least. All right, that wasn't too painful, was it? I hope not. Trust me, it's more painful for me than it is for you. Can I get it up there? Yeah. All right. Done with that. And off to get the pipes. Driving down the highway. Yeah, it was that's a horrible song. I don't even know where that came from. Wolfsheim. Okay. Two. Come on. The jump physics in this game is hilarious. The jump physics is hilarious. Yeah, physics is. R? The jump, we're only talking about one physics. Okay, never mind. I'm talking English. Oh, there we go. Okay, don't know what that was all about. Okay. Last one, and we should be done. I hope. Actually, let's look at the job, because I don't know. Active job, stadium. Yep. Oh, wait, stage 7. Oh, talk to the foreman again. Okay. I guess we have to talk to the foreman to get our last check, right? Alright, I'll just back this up here, jump out, secure the load, and away we go. Whoa, where did that dude come from? Didn't I clear left? I totally didn't see that. That was like really close. Ah, why am I driving all over the road? Oh gosh. Oh gosh, 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 gosh. okay. What's that big thing over to the right, like back in there? What is that? It's like a. Are all those supposed to be soccer fields? Kind of looks like it. Maybe we have to do like four soccer fields or something. I don't know. What the heck? When was I driving all over the road? Oh yeah, when I left, I think I was kind of driving a little on the crazy side. Okay. All right, and right there is the we can kind of do I'm going to totally cheat this time. Okay. Okay. Yep. You guys are gonna think I'm like the biggest cheating. You know what on planet Earth when you see this. You're like, that is such cheating. See if that'll work. Oh, it won't work. Alright, never mind. Won't work. That'll work, though. I still don't think all this sod would cover this whole field, but what do I know? I don't know anything about sod. I'm trying to go fast here, guys. Don't ever do this in the real world when you get your real construction jobs, because not gonna win many friends that way, I don't think. Da, da, da. And clear the construction area, yes. And cha-ching, 62 grand. And I guess we just have to go up here and talk to the foreman. Wow, the field looks great. The club's chairperson is very pleased. You did a great job. The playing field is fit for the pros. You would
Wait, you would expect the boys to move up a division just by playing on it. Okay. I'm happy that everyone is satisfied. That was really a lot of work. Are we finished here, or is there still more to do? The club's chairperson says they have to wait for the coming season before commencing any new work. If everything goes well, they are sure to win some new sponsors and almost certainly expand their facilities. Then we will keep our fingers crossed. I need to get back to work. See you later. What work? We don't even have any work. Clear the construction area. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna. Bah! Okay. Where did my dump truck go? Whoa! Look at that! Look at that! Okay, what? Okay, first of all, let's get in. Whoops. Yes, I'm gonna reset them there. Well, there's the dump truck. I didn't reset it though. Half pipe truck, there she blows. It's kind of dirty too. Okay, well. But yeah, I just wanna let's drive over here, take a look at the soccer field that we helped build. Well, we just helped flatten out the parking lot, really. Oh, that's a cool little playground there. From the other side of the parking lot, I thought this was like a hot tub. I'm like, that's a weird place to put a hot tub. But no. Actually, that's a really dumb place to put a trash bin, like right next to the playground. Come on. A, there's gonna be flies and all kinds of crap. There's gonna be filth spilling out of there. The kids, dude, if I was a kid, I'd be like running around. We'd pl be playing like G.I. Joes with our buddies. This would be like the fort right here. And we'd probably all get tetanus or something. Okay, I don't know. Maybe they do things differently in Deutschland. Hey, we can run. Okay. Oh my gosh. We should get like Stocko and Durr and everybody together and have a race. That would be hilarious. We could even do the long jump. Be like, huh! Oh, that was pretty good. We could play soccer if we had a ball. Man, that would be awesome if you could actually play soccer in this game. Oh man, come on. There's got to be a modder out there. This game's supposed to support modding, I think. Be completely wrong. I might be totally wrong. I don't know. Well, anyway, let's see what jobs are available. We got house extensions, modern family house, a couple single houses, and more container transport. So we'll probably come back and do this one. We could also. There's no special jobs available right now. But I like to get up to like $400,000 or $500,000, and then figure out what I want to do from there. Whoa, Spat! Whoa, what's going on with the wheels? What is going on? It's not. Outriggers must be retracted. I thought they were retracted. There we go. So yeah, we'll probably end this episode here. And we'll come back and figure out where we're gonna do. I'll close out the video by driving into the city, and you guys can kind of see. I'm just gonna drive the vehicle home so you guys can see what the frame rate's like as I drive home. One other thing I wanted to do. Oh, that goes that way. Okay, never mind. I don't have a turn signal, darn it. Okay. Yeah, I was just wanting to look at the map because I wanted to see where the road went if I went straight back there compared to if I got on the highway. And I think this is definitely going to be the faster of the. Come on, people. It is definitely going to be the faster of the two ways, I would think. I could be completely wrong. So hopefully the developers are already hard at work on, Construction Sim 2016 maybe or 2017. They had a 20. Was it 2014 came out for like mobile? So it might be cup might be 2017. It might be then the next one. So we might have a long wait for more construction simulator. Who knows? We're already gonna have a pretty long wait for farming simulator because that just came out. Man, we're like cruising. We're doing what? 100? Is that 100 kilometers an hour or 100 miles? I'm gonna guess 100 kilometers an hour because 100 miles per hour feels like I'm going 100 miles per hour though. Let's get over to the right because we're gonna need to get off up here. Oh, new contracts available. You're going to asphalt here. Okay, now you might be able to start to see the effect of frame rate drop here. Uh-oh. Hey. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, no. I don't know why I was singing the Hawaii 5-0 theme song. I'm just gonna. Now you might be able to tell that the frame rate's dropping a little bit. I don't know. It's still pretty good, but you might be able to see a little bit of a difference. But the game is still very, very playable. Yeah, when I go around this corner, you can really. But of course, there's nothing over there to slow it down. But you're going to be home here pretty soon. I just think that there's maybe like a texture or something that they might have that's, super crazy big and it's causing the problem. Oh no. Watch out, little. What is that? What kind of car is that? Is that one of those little Citroen or Citrus or I don't know. I want to say Citroen, but I don't know if that's actually what it's called. All right, guys, well, that is it. We are back home, and so that is the first really big job that we've taken. We'll jump up on this little thing maybe, or maybe not. Screw you. And and we are all set to go. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit that like button and share button. It really helps me out, helps my channel grow. And also, don't forget to comment and subscribe for this and more videos of Construction Simulator 2015 and many other games. I'm Brad M73. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.